You can't miss it. If you walk into that place, boom, if you're looking for speed of growth, she won't let you rest. The sadhana is of a certain kind too. She's very fierce with her compassion. We have chosen a very fierce form for her. Do not misunderstand fierceness for cruelty or negative kind of approach to life. She's fierce with her passion. She's very fierce with her compassion. She's also very fierce. If you try to swim upstream, it's a powerful stream. You can't go upstream, you can only go with her. But this is very fierce. And if we consecrated her in a very gentle way, most of you wouldn't feel a damn thing. Because she's so fierce, you can't miss it. If you walk into that place, boom, it hits you in the face. See, the nature of Bhairavi is such, it is… she won't let you rest. It's not for rest, it's for going fast. So, if you're looking for speed of growth, speed of movement, everything should happen to you fast, then Bhairavi. Bhairavi is sheer energy. Bhairavi is transportation. That means she will blow at you in such a way that you are just thrown somewhere else. You're here, tomorrow you're there. It's not something it'll give you a Google map and you have to find your way. She's not like that. You just go, she blows you away. So, when Devi is made like this, there is a whole science and system to this as to how these things are made. When she is made like this, the sadhana is of a certain kind too. Because entire Devi worship is in some way, you're trying to please her or woo her in a certain way, that she should work in your favor. When somebody is so fierce, they should not be against you. Hello? That's important. So, she should work for you, she should be for you. So, sadhana. Sadhana is designed for this purpose, so that your sails are set in such a way that what she blows is always in your favor. And she's on full time. You should be on full time too.
So, we all heard from Sadhguru as to how Bhairavi sadhana can impact you. And now, the powerful days have come. These powerful 9 days of Navratri is totally feminine because the post-autumnal equinox is totally feminine. Now today, the purpose of me to create this video was, of course, first is Navratri has come, means Devi has come. And secondly, I would like to tell you a real life incident of a Devi sadhaka who actually saw Devi every night in her dreams. She could literally see flashes of Devi every time she would sleep. Devi actually transformed her life totally. Things just changed miraculously. But before me proceeding forward, let's see a small video.
When Devi Guri came home and I set her up in my room, I couldn't sleep for 3 nights straight. And the reason is, at night when I would just lie down and close my eyes, flashes. I used to get flashes every single night for these 3 days. I would close my eyes and it's Devi. Like everywhere, everything, Devi.
Did you feel something? My eyes was literally filled with tears when I heard this. She actually felt Devi's presence just within 3 days of Devi arrived, and her whole life actually got transformed. Now actually there are many more examples. We can clearly see that we cannot imagine even how Devi functions. We cannot think of it, what Devi will actually do to us. But one question comes is, Why does this happen only to some, not to everybody? Why can't everybody just feel her? Devi is for all, her presence is for all. She doesn't choose us. But why there are only some people who get to know her, who can see her, who can feel her actually? It's because how much we are available to Devi. Devi is present for us every time, anytime. She is actually everywhere. It's only we that we cannot feel her because we are not available. So how to become available? How to feel Devi? It's the powerful Devi sadhana, which is actually very simple, but yet very potent and very powerful. But unfortunately, the significance of doing periods of sadhana is being lost in the so-called modern societies. Actually, the significance of doing the period of sadhana is to bring an organic intelligence to our system, which makes life very effortless. Sadhana is structured in such a way that maximum results happen with minimum effort. There are many examples of people in which Bhairavi has actually transformed their life. And this much powerful is actually the Bhairavi sadhana. Bhairavi sadhana is very simple, but do not get fooled by its simplicity. If you give yourself absolutely, it produces results that you cannot imagine possible. This sadhana is intentionally structured in such a way that some of it appeals to you and some of it does not. The sadhana is such that you understand the instruments of body, mind, speech, hearing and seeing. This sadhana is essentially towards empowering your emotional intelligence. That means it heightens your emotional intelligence because it is a much easier way of doing things. Sadhguru always says us that our emotional intelligence doesn't need any information to know something as our intellect. We even have experienced this. It can just embrace everything and know it. It is simply a way of being involved with life. Knowing life by involvement, not by dissection as the intellect does. It is actually your intellect which has created conflict, whereas it is your emotion which can all bring this together. And Bhairavi sadhana is essentially oriented towards that. It has a simple structure, but if you give yourself to it, it can do miraculous things to you. Well, the link of entire podcast, which I just showed a small glimpse, I have given the description. But before going, I just want to inform you, and I think many of you might be actually knowing, that Bhairavi sadhana, or say Devi sadhana, is actually started. These powerful 9 days of Navratri, don't miss to invite her, to feel her presence, to really get addicted to her. You can't leave her. And yes, if you are someone new who don't know how to do Devi sadhana, how to start with it, just click the link in the description now before the first day get over and just start doing your sadhana along with Isha. And yes, the sadhana is totally free of cost, available for everyone, whoever wants to do it. And at last, I would just like to say that if you just give yourself to Bhairavi sadhana starting from today, you will not only purify yourself, but all the spaces around you will actually get purified. And devotion is not just a 9-day core. You must continue to overflow with it on your daily basis. It is not something that you do or do not do. It is something that you live. It is like your breath. Sadhguru always says that if the grace of Bhairavi and if her footprint is established in your heart, you never have to worry about victory or failure, prosperity or poverty, life or death for that matter. For one who manages to land in the lap of divine, all these things are just trivial. They are of no consequence. And finally for today, hope you loved the video and found it meaningful. And yes, I have given the link of the podcast as well as Devi Sadhana in the description. Don't delay it. Don't ignore it for tomorrow. And yes, do not forget to give it a like, share and subscribe. And up to next, stay safe, healthy, happy and namaskaram. And do share this video with as many people as you want, because Devi Sadhana has already started and I want that everybody should know this. Namaskaram.